Boxgrove in Sussex, England is an iconic old Stone Age site. This is where the oldest human remains in Britain have been discovered. In a gravel pit at Boxgrove, just outside Chichester, the remains of a 500,000-year-old person has been discovered. Only a shin bone and two teeth were discovered, but the position under thick layers of gravel show that the remains are of the oldest person so far discovered in Britain. In 1993, in the quaint West Sussex village of Boxgrove, the fossil dubbed the Boxgrove Man was unearthed by Mark Roberts, an archaeologist, and his team from University College London's Institute of Archaeology. The fossils were thought to be of an individual of Homo heidelbergensis, an extinct relative of modern humans, and are also said to be the oldest human remains ever discovered in Britain. While only a tibia and two teeth were discovered, a lot has been discovered from just these remains. The Boxgrove Man was said to have been around 5 feet 9 inches tall or 180 centimeters tall and weighed roughly around 89 kilograms or 200 pounds. It was also thought that he or she was 40 years old when they died. The leg bone is a fragment of shin 294 millimeters long. The shin bone has both ends missing, but Robert's team estimates that it was more than 355 millimeters long when complete. The sturdiness of the bone also surprised everyone, said the researchers. The robust tibia bone is also thought to indicate a lot of running activity by the human it came from, also thought to be from tracking an animal after spearing it. To estimate the height and weight of the Boxgrove Man, the team compared the shin bone with shin bones from a range of hominins, including modern humans and Neanderthals. The height did puzzle the researchers, since ancient modern humans were usually smaller in stature than modern people, which is an idea that has been reinforced by discoveries such as Lucy, the 3-million-year-old Australopithecine, who stood only 1 meter tall. But they said that Stone Age people had a bruising lifestyle and hunting required well-built and heavily muscled people. Scratch marks left on the teeth also gave experts an insight into how people are and prepared food, with the assumption that a technique was used where the humans held the food between their teeth and cut it with some sort of tool. Additionally, worked flint tools were also recovered, which became the oldest evidence of humans ever discovered in the country at the time. Over 250 of hand axes were found in a single season. What's more is that a variety of animal fossils were also discovered, including lions, bears, rhinos, deer, frogs, and birds. The tools themselves also had signs of being used to cut meat, showing historians more about how humans at the time would eat and prepare food. As a result of all the remains found at Boxgrove that can give indications about early human life, archaeologists say the bone tools add to the evidence to show that early human populations in what is now the village were cognitively, socially, and culturally sophisticated. If you want to take a look at these remains, the Homo heidelbergensis tibia and incisors are housed at the Natural History Museum in London, and the flint artifacts are housed at the British Museum, also in London. The Boxgrove site is considered very important because it has been excavated carefully using the most modern of techniques. It's also the place where we have the best idea of Stone Age man's environment and ecology, says Roberts. Impressively, the Boxgrove Man wasn't even the first discovery in that area of what was thought to be the oldest evidence of humans at the time. That is all that we have for you. Do tell us what you would like to see next from us, and do drop a comment telling us what you thought of this video. Thanks for watching, and please remember to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella, and see you soon in our next video.